What are you doing up so early? Well, I couldn't sleep, and I think Bailey and Quilla couldn't sleep either, but I'm not sure where they are. But anyway, welcome to a special edition of Hello Everybody on Birthday Month Day and Birthday. So glad you came here early. I've been doing some reading in history lately, and I'm so surprised there are quite a few memorable things that happened over time on August 24th. Let's see. August 24th, I'm sure all of you know this. We have it marked on your calendar, but August 24th was when the first potato chip was ever made. A chef from Saratoga Springs, New York. And now, come on, I'm Irish. What about potatoes wouldn't I love? It's great. Maybe I go to Saratoga Springs to taste that. Also on this date, workers started pouring the ground layer of cement in what would later become the Panama Canal. Now that's a biggie. And look how much that has changed the world. Oh, and everybody, I hope you notice, I do have my Panama hat on, just, you know, to show that we are all one, and I like it. And the other thing I wanted to say is, last year, and I do not think this is a coincidence, last year, on August 24th, my birthday, Mark Zuckerberg, Facebook, announced they had over 1 billion people sign in on that day. Now that's pretty amazing. Were they writing me a coincidence? I don't know. But anyway, so, but in keeping with our own special day traditions, and today's gonna be one, we have a birthday cake for you. And it's one that sounds so delicious. So today you are going to see a lemon coconut pound cake. And let me tell you, it looks awfully good to me. So maybe I can cut this before the girls get up. You know, raise havoc all over the place. Oh, it looks wonderful, Mr. Producer. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you can see this. It even looks like a pound cake. Wow. Well, I'm going to make a wish and blow out the candle. I just wanted to say thank you all for being here with us. You know, sure make a guy feel special on a day like this. So I'm going to make a wish. There it goes. The wish will be granted. So thank you all. Thank you for so much for sharing this time with us. But don't go away, because we still have another week, I think it is. But anyway, so from your house to our house, we thank you for being here. And until next time, I'm going to say, so long, suckers! We'll see you tomorrow.